And the whole idea behind the town hall meeting is for us to share our policing vision with the various communities. Additionally, it's an opportunity for them to let us know what are their concerns in the community, how we can improve policing on St. Lucia, because we understand that we cannot police St. Lucia by ourselves, so we need to work with the various communities. So more importantly to us during the course of the town hall meetings is for the people to give us their own ideas and to raise their own concerns, as opposed to us necessarily giving them a lecture as to how we see things.
Yeah, I'm very pleased that the commissioner and his team can find time to be in Laborie. It means that they are determined to reach out to communities irrespective of the level of criminal activity. As you know, Laborie is not one of the areas you hear too many things about as far as criminal activity is concerned. But their agenda is to go to every community and ensure that there is a conversation with the residents. So in areas that we have low criminal activity, they want to keep crime at bay.